Is Toronto's only Korean barbecue and Japanese hot pot with halal options worth it? I'd say it's worth a shot. This place is called Mix2 in Chinatown and it blew up on TikTok, so you know I had to give it a try. It's all you can eat, the hot pot is definitely a lot more exciting, the grill wasn't too special, and this cake was kinda whack, so I'd give it an honest 6.5 out of 10.